Let's talk about Murphy-Lane bony skid. This is a picture showing Murphy-Lane bony skid. It is a retracting and exposing type of instrument. Identifying points. The double-ended instrument with large or small curved spoons at the each end. Use. It is used for removing the femoral head from the joint during total hip arthroplasty. Important point to remember. The size of the femoral head and the acetabulum will determine which end of the bone skid to be used. End of the topic.